In Amador County, I want to show you some new images showing the devastation left behind by a massive fire at that timber facility. Take a look at these aerial photos showing what used to be the Ampine plant. The flames just gutted the building, and you can see the retardant left behind by firefighting airplanes.